Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. In this one, I'm giving away something completely for free that I was going to put into my course that is coming soon, my social media marketing agency program that I'm building right now as we speak, basically. And if you want updates on that, there's a link in the description. You can get all the updates and you can get a good deal when it comes out. But basically, in this video, all I wanted to do was give you access to a segment of the course that is coming out, which is a hour-long recording from one of the sales calls that I had with a client. It's actually a training that I had with a client. They paid me to come in and train them, which is actually how I sell my services now. Instead of going around and doing just sales calls left and right and having leads come to the door and we just sales calls, I just do trainings. I do trainings, because what happens is instead of selling the service, you end up building so much rapport and authority that they can't help but want to work with you. So instead of saying, hey, you know, at the end of your funnel saying, hey, get on a call with us to see if you're qualified for the agency, you basically just say, hey, you know, $500 or whatever, however much you think you can charge, and we will train you on this stuff for an hour and a half, 2 hours, whatever, right? And that's pretty much what I did with this. I let them choose their price because it's a local friend of mine who I've known for a very, very long time, and they ended up paying me pretty well. And now they are a potential $1,500 a month client in the agency, which is, you know, it's a pretty good client. It's not like small, but it's not big either. It's pretty tiny, but still really, really cool. And I wanted to share this meeting with you. So if you're interested at all in seeing that entire video, you can click the top link in the description and you'll actually get access to it through Facebook Messenger. So once you're over there, once you're on Facebook, you'll just get a little message in your Messenger inbox and it will say, you know, here's the access to the download. It should send you to a landing page or something like that where you can then use Facebook Messenger to download the video or at least get access to it somehow. I think you can download it on a phone if you want to, but you know, you could also do a desktop if you are on desktop. Plenty of options there. Don't overthink it. There's plenty of ways to get to it. So some things that I want you to note before you watch the full video though. You'll notice that really throughout the entire meeting, I am just honestly and openly answering questions. And really, like, I'm not holding anything back. There is nothing for me to hold back because, you know what I'm talking about and I want to help these people. You'll also notice that I grab authority from other places. I grab authority from, like, you know, other people I've met with, other agencies that I've worked with, other case studies or whatever. So that way the entire call or the entire meeting, I'm building authority and building rapport with them, right? Next thing that you'll notice as well is I contextualize everything that I share with them. So whenever I show them a strategy, I contextualize it and I say why it matters to them. This is something that a lot of people tend to get really stuck on when they're starting their agency or really selling any service that they're not really used to selling, is contextualizing why the service matters and why the details of it are actually hold weight, right? So like, why is a lead magnet why does a lead magnet work? Like, what is a lead magnet? Well, it's a freebie that you give away in order to build your list. Well, why do you need a list? Well, you need the list so you can market to them and then, build a business off of that, right? Or with this business in particular, you know, I explained to them what a value ladder is so that they knew their lowest end offer and their highest end offer, and we're going to try and fuel their lowest end offers so that we can then eventually get more of their highest end offers. And I was explaining to them how this works and why it works the entire way through and not holding anything back. And that's what you're going to want to do as well. Instead of going out and just selling your service left and right, invite people to free consultations. Build a little rapport with them, just a little value with them, and then offer, hey, you know, for $150 all the way up to like $1,000, you know, we're going to train you on how to do this. And what's amazing too is I've noticed that I actually had an in-house mastermind forever ago, and not all of them were students who wanted to learn how to run a social media marketing agency. Some of them were, but many of them were actually just people who were just local, had heard of me, had known my reputation, and decided to come just because they wanted to see what I was up to. And one of them turned into a client that paid me $3,000 because I just educated them, and I just did it, and I gave them a cheap ticket price because I figured it'd be cool to have them there. And it's like, man, this education model is incredible. And you also look at companies like ClickFunnels too. They've done the same thing where they educate so much on the front end completely for free or for super cheap. And then at the back end of that, they offer their software, right? Because their software fills in the gaps of what you've now learned. And then you look at, you know, even my personal brand too. I sell coaching. I'm coming out with a course and things like that. Well, on the front end, on my YouTube and on my platforms, I educate and I bring tons of value and I help you, and I help you understand how to do this for yourself, and I help you understand how easy this all is. And then I say, all right, time to take the next step. And I have my course, I have coaching, I have things like that for you to actually come in and make it happen, right? And so in this sales call, I hope that you get some things away from it that are bigger picture than just seeing my business manager and just seeing how I talk with the client. There's a lot more going on here than I think you realize. And, you know, I'm not tooting my own horn at all. I didn't, honestly, this stuff just is intuitive at this point. I didn't think about it, but looking back at this call, I'm like, man, I really did some things right here. And one of the things that I really did right was bring a ton of value and offer a ton of free education for pretty much nothing in return. And I just genuinely wanted to help them. And you'll notice at the end of the call too, or at the end of the call, dang it, the end of the meeting too, I didn't have to close. They closed themselves. You'll notice that the business owner says, you know what, how much would it cost to just have you come in and do this? And that's when I threw out my number. I said $1,500 a month, because they're not that big of a business. I know that even $1,500 a month is a bit of a stretch for them. They're local. My local market really is not that good. You know, it's really not that great. But it's fun, and you know, it's something to do on the side, but it's not my focus long term at all. It's like $1,500 a month, you know, whatever. And you know, they sounded pretty confident with that. They're like, all right, that's a sweet price, we'll get back to you. The only thing that matters to him is that I'm training their marketing like coordinator, that, you know, as I do these things, that their go-to marketing person is learning how to do it themselves, so that eventually they can be all in-house. So that's the main thing that we're still going back and forth about, even after the meeting that we had earlier today. So I hope you enjoy this. I hope, you know, the video actually makes sense to you, that you can sort of track it and follow it. And if you're wanting to get results for, you know, medium to high ticket consulting businesses of any kind, this is actually a security solutions business. They installed my smoke detector right here, and they did my entire house after the house fire that I went through forever ago. You know, if you're wanting to get results for any businesses like that, this video is also really, really good for you, because I'm going to show you what I would do if I were in your shoes trying to get results for them, basically through lead generation and showing them really how I'd set up the campaign and what I do to actually get leads in the door for that sort of a service. So this is a super valuable thing that honestly alone is worth like, you know, $400-$500 because of the things that you learn in this. I'm giving it to you completely for free because I think it will help you along your journey in a massive, massive way. And it's something that I wish I would have had from, you know, a lot of these influencers that I follow in the social media marketing space that I didn't really get. I didn't really get to see the behind the scenes of how their agency works enough. And I feel like being able to see somebody live in action is one of those things that is just, it helps you learn so much quicker than just hearing their advice afterward, right? I'd rather you just watch it happen almost in person than just hear what I have to say about it after it's already over. And hopefully that resonates with you, and hopefully you get value from this. So once again, the link is in the description. Go ahead and get the video. If you're interested in the course that is coming soon as well, there's another link down there where you can just get updates basically through Messenger, as well as get a deal when it comes out, because it will be out soon. Yeah, that's about all I have to say. That's literally it. Hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.